It is written Islamic handwriting. Instead of writing Nigerian army, it is written Islamic handwriting. And if you look at the Nigerian Navy, it is written Nigerian Navy.
And can you explain it? Can you explain what that means?
No, I cannot explain it because I'm not an Islamic man. Secondly, there is a secret letter written by Gowan to Harold Wilson, dated 29th of July 1967, thanking Harold Wilson for armed supply and asking Harold Wilson the difficulties that they have encountered as a result of supplying the oil, promising Harold Wilson that they will resume their contribution as soon as internal problems are reasonably well resolved, meaning that the armed supply is being settled with the oil. One Nigeria is oil and the gas, and the internal problem that the Nigerians were having that period is Biafra, because our late hero Ojukwu did not allow them to penetrate. But one thwarted the agreement written in Aburi by denying that the agreement that they have agreed. But however, Gowan is not his own, it is not Gowan's position to be at the head of state of this country.